Hello guys, my name is Cameron. Welcome to Spaced Out Gaming. Welcome to episode 102 of the Skyrim Special Edition Let's Play. If you guys remember last episode, at the end of it, this dragon right here decided to land and start fighting me at this place. I said I wasn't going to show it on camera for that episode, but I decided I'd show it on camera for this one. Makes sense. Must heal. You know what? I died. Yeah, I died. And my last save was in Windhelm! This game fucking hates me. Literally though, as it killed me, I was getting ready. God damn it. I was getting ready to go into my inventory and heal. This game cheated me. All right.
That'll be good to get out of the sun.
Open Shroud Hearth Barrow? Whatever the fuck it's called. I've heard Barrow, so I'm gonna say Barrow, because I think when I got this quest, it was Shout Hearth Barrow. Could have been Barrow. I really don't know. Nor do I really care. Let's see, this will be Friday's episode, since I'm recording this on Wednesday still. So this will be Friday's episode. I still need to do Saturday and Sundays.
Always taught to avoid these types of things. I think I see why now.
Oh, there's still more. Come on. God damn you, Serana. So there's some sort of dragon claw that I need for this. Sapphire. Okay, pretty sure I get that in this quest. From his body, actually. No? I will take that, though. Yes, he was not even dead, you guys. He was just a douchebag. Windowless's journal. I've read this one already, so. Wilhelm. Ha! Like, the Wilhelm scream. I'm sorry. I'll go. No. Take that potion, Magicka. If you guys don't know what the Wilhelm scream is, it's like, yeah, like in movies and TV shows, and I think some video games actually. When you hear that random comically like loud scream that seems like it's out of place almost to the rest of them, and it's like, yeah, or whatever, you know what I mean? You guys probably know it. A lot of you probably know what I'm talking about. Like, go watch Indiana Jones. They have a few. There's a lot of movies that have them. But if you go find those, they're like hilarious to look at because it's like the weirdest thing ever. It's so out of place and so hilarious, but it is so fucking funny to see in movies. So Wilhelm is, I'm guessing, a reference to that. I'm guessing that's why this guard's name is Wilhelm, is to reference the Wilhelm scream. I could be very wrong. I'm probably very, very wrong.
Let's move faster. The sun is, it's not great for my skin.
I do in fact know what you mean, Serana. You being a vampire and all. Sorry, the guard's name is not Wilhelm. It's just a guy named Wilhelm at this place. I believe he does also give us the Sapphire Dragon Claw. We still need to go steal the gold one back from the people in Riverwood. But once we do that, we should be able to get them all. After that, we should have them all, I believe. I think the Sapphire... No, I think there's one more. But it's not until the end of the game where you get it, I'm pretty sure.
You don't look like a pilgrim.
We don't get many visitors through here. It was all. Well, least I can do is give you something for taking care of.
Pardon me, my lord.
Who are you?
A clinic brings food supplies up to them once every few days.
So, we're going to go into Shadowheart Barrow once again with the Sapphire Dragon Claw this time to go see exactly what is going on in there. Spooky. No, we've already seen what's going on. It's funny that the guy had the Sapphire Dragon Claw the entire time and Windowless didn't even know. So he pretty much he wasted his time doing this. He wasted his time going in here and haunting it to keep people out, as to try to find the Sapphire Dragon Claw, as he could have literally just gone to the guy at the inn and said, "Hey, do you know where this is at? I'm looking for it for research purposes." And then the guy could have been like, "I have it, but I'm not going to sell it to you." Because he probably would have said he wouldn't sell it to him. And then it would have turned into probably a murder, but still. Okay, so we're going to go in here now. Alright. The order is... Once I get to the miscellaneous crap. I've heard somebody pronounce this miscellaneous before, and I thought they were just the stupidest person I've ever seen in my life. Alright. Sapphire Dragon Claw. Butterfly, Owl, Wolf. So literally just the owl and the wolf need to swap. Or butterfly and the wolf, I mean. Or moth, whatever it is. Activate. So yeah, I think I was talking about something in the last episode about Ark. I don't think I ever made the full point. Me and Dalton, when it comes to Ark, love the game. I know I did say a lot about it, like saying, oh yeah, we're going to finish it and then we're going to start up something new with it. We are going to be doing Scorched Earth, probably, if we can, if one of us can get another PS4. Which, that could be very likely coming up, because Dalton might get one, you know. I mean, his will probably be a used PS4, so it won't be the best, but he would probably be getting a new PS4 since his brothers apparently say, fuck, I just dropped that book. Oak Flesh, ooh, I don't think I have that yet. But, he will probably be getting another one, so we can do an actual full-on, you know, dedicated server. So first off, we won't have the difficulty of the you know, we don't have to be so close to each other all the time. It's like 400 meters that we have to be within each other, and it sucks. We hate it. We hate being that close to each other. We hate the constant teleportation thing where one of us teleports the other. Yeah, so hopefully if one of us can get another PS4, most likely Dalton, like I said. So if Dalton can get another PS4, we'll most likely do a dedicated server for that instead of a non-dedicated. Oh, that's cool. Instead of a non-dedicated server, so that way we won't have to deal with being within like 400 meters of each other every single time we play. Because we absolutely fucking hate it. Not to say we hate each other or anything, it's just we hate being that close to each other constantly. It sucks. It really does. This probably leads to Skyrim, doesn't it? No, this isn't. Okay, this is an unlocked door. Ooh, we're so close to 100 lockpicking, you guys. We're almost there. Honestly, I was thinking lockpicking was gonna be one of the first skills we got, like the first, one of the first two. I mean, first, I think three. I think we only have two other. I think we have light armor and one-handed, and that's the only other ones we've got. 100. But yeah, I think I thought this would be one of the first two, as this is probably the first skill I ever got to 100 on Skyrim. Also on Oblivion, I got this all the way up on Oblivion too. Just because I spent so much time picking locks and in both games. There we go. Ooh. I don't really need that, but it's nice. Don't need you, don't need you, and don't really need you. Okay. So we're gonna go down. Open iron door. Avoid the trap. Avoid the other trap. Kill the skeleton. Open this iron door. There's so many doors, man. I want that chest, yo.
Who's there?
Ooh, I could have used fire breath on them. Damn it. I'm pissed. Ah! I knew it! I knew something would fall. If I would have seen the thing, I probably would have shot at it. I want to go see. Did this actually open? No. Did I miss something that would have opened? Ah, I did. Shit, guys. Most of the time, when something doesn't open, look around. You might find why it didn't open, and find that there's a handle or something that you need to pull to open it. It is the reason I miss a lot of things in this game is because I don't notice that there's something I have to pull myself to open. Ow. There's a chain. Like, there should be a chain somewhere. Shut up, Yahoo. I really don't care. Before I fight these assholes, how much more time do we have? 16 minutes, 58 seconds. Okay. That's not too bad. I was gonna say, before Serana's dumbass hits that, I'ma fucking move. How did this shot? I just saw this open. It wasn't just me, right? You guys saw this. This door was open too, right? For you? It wasn't just me? So I found out when this breaks, it flips towards the way you're supposed to go. Come on. Or at least I think it does. I'm not sure. I don't know if I believe that. But I mean, it's all going right, so. There we go. What is down here? I will say this. I have never actually gone back into here and done this part of the quest. Like, I've never actually gone through and done this, you know, and searched through this, so I don't know what to expect. I don't know what's going to be in here or anything like that. The most I've done with Shroudhearth Barrow, whatever, has been to deal with the other things. Has been to deal with, you know, just the quests that it gives you to go investigate what's going on in there, and that's it. Gotcha, bitch. We'll take that coin purse. Okay, so... that's fish. Okay, so far left. Fish. So this one's a fish or whale, whatever you want to call it. Pretty sure this one's eagle, right? Pretty sure that's what I saw. Yep, eagle. Okay, so it switches going each way. Far right is a whale again, and then close right, near right, whatever you want to say, is a snake. So this one's a snake, and this one is a whale. Yeah, got it. Take that push on. You bitch. Got it. I don't fuck around, guys. I know when there's gonna be a trap. Oh man, this place is taking a lot longer than I thought it would to go through. Alright, well.
Keep your eyes open. I'm a teacher, son. Who's there? Done and done. Where'd you go?
It's not just me, right? This seems I don't think this is a place for a dragon priest, but it seems like a place for a dragon priest. You're dead. My fucking sound is bugged again. Give me a sec. Alright, we're gonna... beautiful right there. That is just beautiful. This does end up being a dragon priest, which I don't think it is. Could, to be honest, be very, very wrong on that. It could, in fact, actually be a dragon priest, and I could just be stupid. Okay, why are you not going? Don't... is it because this fucker's still alive? God damn it, Serana! Hey, buddy? Buddy, you're a little bit glitched out. Yep, it was because of him. God damn it, Serana, get out of my fucking way! Gun, get me killed, you dumb bitch. Potions. Extreme healing. Be a lot fucking better if I could actually run when I try to. God, Tirana. Still can't run. There we go. Just gonna sit here. Just gonna let Sarah do all the work while sitting in the water. Come on, buddy. Oh, there are underwater ones, weren't they? Weren't there? Maybe? I don't know. Seems like there's more coffins underwater. I could be wrong, but I think that's why I didn't see where all of them were coming from, is because some of them were underwater. It makes sense, because it looked like there was a lot more Draugr than there were for sarcophagi. Oh, there's a trap. We're gonna have to quickly go through my inventory and drop some things, because I'm out of carry weight. First things first, I don't think we actually need these. We'll eat that. We're over by 3. Great. Fudge. Don't need that. Some things we need, some things we don't. Don't need that. Don't need that. Although I'll probably need some of that in the end. And then realize, shit, I shouldn't have dropped it. But too late now. I mean, don't really need that, do I? There we go. Word of power learned, peace, kin's peace. Kind's peace, whatever the fuck it is. And I'm guessing this is my way out of here. Open the Shadhearth Burrow. Activate you, there's nothing in here for treasure wise. God, it is really windy out. This will probably be the last episode I record today, and then I'll record more. Yeah, I'll probably record more tomorrow. Okay, we're almost out of here now, and there we go. Okay, how much more time do we have on this episode? 5 minutes 58 seconds. So I mean, there's not really much we can do. It's gonna take me a minute. There it is. Okay, we're gonna go to Labyrinth Inn. We're gonna go turn in the next mask, and then we're gonna go probably back to my house, to the one I built, and pretty much just put a bunch of crap away. Because I am currently packed full of crap. Okay. Get inside. Alright. Oh, whoops. Not what I meant to do. Let's go to my inventory. Apparel, put on the wooden mask. Okay, we've got three... whoops. Fulsungs. Four masks, two from each side now. Oh, we can't even leave this. Damn. Alright, now let's put back on my hood. Okay. I think I should be able to leave. Think being the keyword. No! Oh, the frost shell's still here. Whoops. Sorry, Serana. Did not mean to do that. I think. Can I leave now? Yes! Good. Alright, so if you guys are looking at this, we have bottom right and the one right after that, and then we have top left and bottom left. On the right side, we have the bottom two. And on the left side, we have the top guy and the last guy. We need to get four more masks, and we are done with all these guys. And then we get the best mask, which is the end mask. Although, I believe we can get only one of them. One of them has to be gotten at the end of the game. I know that. So I think next episode we'll be getting a mask. Let me talk to her.
Could you take a look in the basement? I've been hearing strange noises down there lately. It has. Here.
Still don't know where my store is at. Still don't know what it means by, oh, you have a store. Like, what? I have a store? Alright, so first things first, apparel. On the Nordic shield. That's Elven. Thought we had Orcish somewhere, but I guess not. So we're just gonna toss. I have Daedric arrows. Toss those in there, I guess, because actually not. No, we won't. Apparel. We'll toss that. That can't be moved because it's a quest item. Fan fucking tastic. So we're gonna have that stuck on us forever now. I don't know if you guys have noticed, I've kind of gotten to the point where I really don't care where I put my stuff. There we go. Okay. So now we're gonna go see what the hell my wife wants me to look at in the basement. Probably gonna be skeevers. It's definitely skeevers. I can already hear them.
Who's there? Done and done.
There we go. That was easy. Alright, and then we're gonna look at my skills really quick. We're gonna see exactly what each skill is at. So, light armor. And one-handed are both at 100. Archery is at 83. Sneak is at 50, which we really need to increase. Lockpicking is at 92. Pickpocket is at 26. Speech is at 54. Alchemy is at 29. Illusion is at 24. Conjuration is at 27. Destruction is at 34. Restoration is at 72. Alteration is at 23. Enchanting is at 69. Smithing is at 47. Heavy armor is at 37. Block is at 24. Two-handed is at 26. And yeah, archery is at... Oh, damn. Okay. So we have a lot of work to go. Let's just toss these in here because I don't. Oh, whoops, weapons. Let's just toss those in there so I don't have to deal with them. Okay. That is the end of the episode, you guys. I'm gonna spend time off camera making potions, try to get my alchemy skill up. just because I can. I hope you guys enjoyed episode 102. I hope you guys are looking forward to the rest of this series, as always. I will see you guys next time. Stay golden. Peace.